Hi, everybody. We normally are zipping through and trying to hook these tunes together to build some energy, but the wind is blowing so hard that it's going to take us a few extra seconds between each tune to try to get our act together. Otherwise, everything just blows away. So thanks for your patience, and here we go.
The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love. Still, I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you change my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love. Still, I always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way you dance till three, the way you changed my life. No, 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 they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. They can't take that away from me.
Thank you. So, dare I hope. I think I see sun coming under the clouds over there. Maybe we're going to make it after all. Thanks for coming out, both because of the weather and because of all of the just the crazy times with this pandemic. It's nice that everybody can get out and be safe, have safe distance and all of that. My name's Al Stone. This is Stoney's Wicked Den. I think, if I'm not mistaken, we get to close the season for Burlington this year. This is the last one, so I'm glad it's coming off okay. One last little hurrah before we go back to work and school or whatever it is that September is going to be for us. I'll do a quick commercial. Normally, I would have a table out, and there'd be a a sign-up sheet and cards and all that kind of stuff. And obviously, right now we're not doing any of that. But if you like what you're hearing and you want to follow us and see where it is we are, or where we'll be once we start playing again in lots of different places, the name of the band is Stoney's Wicked Den. You can find us on our Facebook page. You can like us there, or you can go to our website, stoneyswickedden.com. You can sign up for our mailing list, and you can follow and hear about events that we're doing or that we will be doing soon, we hope. Okay. You'll notice we do a lot of different kinds of music. We just love it all. We do a little bit of jazz, but we do rock and roll. We do soul. We do blues. We just like it all, and we can do it all because we're lucky to have some really great players from around the Boston area in this band that I'm very lucky to have with me. And you'll be hearing all their names as we go through the night. Let's see. The last thing we did was... just looking at my notes, sorry. Can't Take That Away From Me. George and I were Gershwin. And on that, sorry, you got to hear my old friend Steve Faria on vocals. Can you give it up for Steve? And I just want to point out, while I'm talking about it, Steve and I, and also Ted the guitarist, we're all homeboys. Everybody's from Burlington, we three. And so that's kind of exciting that we actually have three of us. Ted doesn't normally play with us, but he's been coming in and subbing, doing a wonderful job. And so we actually have three people from Burlington tonight. And another fun little story. Steve and I first played on this gazebo, I think, in 1974. That's a lot of years ago.
Actually, we played on the grass over there with a Sousa band, and it was 1973, and I made $3. It was my first professional gig. $3.
Yeah, but how many gallons of gas could you buy with $3 back then? But, yeah, that's kind of scary. We're looking at, 45, 50 years? It's kind of amazing. All right, and then we started the night with Ida Sweet as Apple Cider, and that's a tribute that we do to the Dave Pell Octet. And you got to hear John Franzosa there on tenor sax. And Bill Cable over here on solo trumpet. Bill is also subbing in tonight and doing a fantastic job. And also Mark Weissman on alto sax. I'm working on the pronunciation of Mark's name. Apparently I've been screwing it up, and we're going to get it right. Mark's also subbing, doing a fantastic job. I don't know if it's possible to safe distance, but a lot of the stuff we do, you're gonna kind of want to move a little. And so if you have a partner and you want to dance or dance by yourself, find a spot. We promise not to judge. We love it. If you want to dance a little bit, that's okay. All right. So next coming up, this is a song made famous by Nat King Cole. And features Steve on the vocals, plus Ted Osborne on guitar, and Bill Gable again on trumpet. This is Straighten Up and Fly Right.
A buzzard took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The monkey tried to throw the monkey off of his back. The monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and do right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. What's the use in jiving? Ain't no use in diving. straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Now the buzzard told the monkey that you're choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye. He said, your story's very touching, but it sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and do right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Well, the buzzard told the monkey, now you're choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye. He said, your story's very touching, but it sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Fly right. Thank you.
once again, normally we'd be zipping right into our next tune, but everybody's going to unclip their music and carefully put it back, although it looks like the wind is calming down now that the front went past and the sun is shining, so we don't have as many excuses now. All right, we're going to slow things down and feature Steve right here. Boom, 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 boom. So in love with you, no, no one else in this world will do. Darling, please save your love for me. Like a fool in love, I stay and pray you'll save your love for me. I can feel it even when you're not here. Can't conceal it. I really love you, my dear, and though I know no good can come from loving you, well, I can't do a thing. I'm still in love with you, so help me, please. Have mercy on a fool like me. I know I am lost, but still I plead. Darling, please save your love for me. Ooh, whoa, save your love, save your love for me. I can feel it even when you're not here. Can't conceal it. I really love you, my dear. And though I know no one good can come from loving you, well, I can't do a thing. With you, so
help me please. Won't you have mercy on a fool like me? I know I'm lost, but still I plead. Darling, please save your love for me. You may have fun with the crowd, but for crying out loud, darling, please save your love for me.
All right, that was Save Your Love For Me, an old tune by Nancy Wilson that she did with Cannonball Adderley. And playing the part of Cannonball was John Francozo on tenor. Give it up for John, please. And before that, we did a fairly new tune in our book by the done made famous by the great bassist Jaco Pastorius called The Chicken. And it featured Bill Cable again on trumpet, and finally Bob Chadwick over on Barry Sax, and also finally John Daugherty here on acoustic bass. All right, here's another old Ellington favorite featuring Bill Cable again on trumpet and Bob Chadwick again on Barry. This is Perdido. Thank you. All right, thank you. We're going to take a different direction now. We love the blues. I think everybody does. And this is this has become one of the favorite tunes in our book. It's something that Ray Charles did, and features Steve on vocals, Mark on alto sax, and Ted Osborne on guitar. This is I've Got News for You.
That your life was awful tame. When I took you to the nightclub, well, the whole band knew your name. Ouch! Oh! I tell you, I got news for you. Well, your story don't ring true. I tell you, I got news for you. Well, you said that you'd be late, 'cause you took the wrong express. Then you walked in smiling with your lipstick all a mess. Oh, I didn't say nothing. Mm-mm. But I'll tell you, I got news for you. Yeah, you know that jive won't do. I'll tell you, I got news for you. It said love from Daddy O. Oh, that really hurt me, baby. Mm-hmm. And I gotta tell you, I got news for you. Mm-hmm.
Well, your story don't ring true. I wanna tell you I got news for you. You think that jive won't do? Wow! Baby, I got news for you.
All right. We love the blues, and we also love Latin music. This is a cha-cha that everybody knows, even if they don't know it's a cha-cha. Originally done by Tito Puente, and it was such a great tune that it got covered by that guy, Carlos Santana? Some guy there. I don't know. Anyway. Yeah. This features Mark on switching over to flute and a little more of Ted on guitar. This is Oye Como Va. Thank you. Thanks so much. We're just changing the tunes up a little bit so we don't run out of sunlight. That would be nice. All right, we're going to jump ahead to something that features Steve again on another Duke Ellington vocal, another standard from the 40s. This is Don't Get Around Much Anymore.
Miss the Saturday dance. Heard they crowded the floor. Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Oh, darling, I guess my mind is more at ease. But nevertheless, why stir up memories? Been invited on dates. Might have gone, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Oh, darling, I guess that my mind is more at ease. Oh, but nevertheless, tell me why stir up memories. Being invited on dates, might have gone but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore.
All right, thank you. All right, we're going to go to another tune in our book, and this is another sharp right turn from the style that we just did. This is an old blues thing that was made famous by the Allman Brothers. And we do it a little bit different way, but everybody should recognize it. Features Steve on the vocals, Mark on alto, and Bill Cable on trumpet. This is Whippin' Post.
Been run down, I've been lied to, and I don't know why I'd let that woman make me a fool. Oh, she took all my money and wrecked my new car, and now she's with one of my good time buddies, drinking in some crosstown bar. Sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping post. Tied to the whipping post. Tied to the whipping post. Sometimes I feel like I'm dying. My friends tell me that I I've been such a fool, but I had to stand by and take it, baby, all for loving you. Drown myself in sorrow as I look at what you've done. Oh, nothing seems to change. The bad times stay the same. I can't run. Sometimes I feel. Sometimes I feel. Like I've been tied to the whipping post. Tied to the whipping post. Tied to the whipping post. Sometimes I feel like I'm dying.
Not quite like the Allman Brothers, but it's there. It's in there. We like it. All right. If you got here early, you heard us warming up on a nice jazz thing, and now we're going to do the whole thing before we run out of light. This is Lullaby of Birdland, and this features Mark on alto and Bill Cable on trumpet.
Lullaby of Birdland, that's what I always hear when you sigh. Never in my wordland could there be words to reveal in a phrase how I feel. Have you ever heard two turtle doves, Bill and Coo, when they love? That's the kind of magic music we make with our lips when we kiss. And there's a weepy old willow, he really knows how to cry. That's how I'll cry in my pillow if you should tell me farewell and goodbye. Lullaby of Birdland, whisper low, kiss me sweet, and we'll go fly in high in Birdland, high in the sky up above, so in love. Thank you.
Yes, again, we love the blues, and we also love the Beatles, and this next tune includes both of those. This features Steve on vocals, and you'll also hear John Franzosa on tenor. This is Oh Darlin'. We just have to say how nice it is to play with all our music not blowing across the common now. This is very much more pleasant. What a nice night it turned out to be.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, darling, please believe me. No harm. Believe me when I tell you I'd never do you no harm. Oh, darling, if you leave me alone. Believe me when I tell you, don't ever leave me alone. When you told me you didn't need me anymore, well, you know and cry. When you told me you didn't need me anymore, well, you know I nearly broke down. You cried. Oh, darling, if you leave me never make it alone. Believe me when I tell you, don't ever leave me alone. when you told me you didn't need me anymore. Well, you know, I nearly broke down. We cried, oh, darling, if you need me, I'll never let you down. Believe me, darling. Oh, believe me when I tell you, I never do you no harm. Oh, 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 oh.
Well, we've been pushing it as far as we can, and I think, given the light, we're going to squeeze in just one more. So this is going to be our last tune of the evening. And just want to take a moment to once again thank all of you for coming out on what finally turned out to be a very nice evening. And I want to give thanks again to Burlington Rec for their generous support of this series and allowing these free concerts. Quick want to introduce everybody in the band. I guess I'll start behind me here. We have Mike Strauss on trombone, Bob Chadwick on barry and flute, John Franzosa on tenor, Mark Weissman on alto, Bill Cable on solo trumpet and flugelhorn. Also sitting in tonight, I never got to mention, John McGovern on lead trumpet and flugelhorn. Let's see, strumming away nicely in front of us, our other good friend from Burlington, my old buddy Ted Osborne. On my left hand on acoustic bass, John Daugherty. My name's Al Stone.
All right, it is. It's Al Stone.
And, oh, you. Oh. And down in front, finally, featuring my old buddy Steve Ferrier on vocals and flugelhorn. It's getting dark.
Nice job, Al.
So this is going to be our last tune. This is Lazy River. Thanks again for coming out. Have a nice and safe rest of the summer, and we hope to see you next summer, maybe when all of this is over and we can all sit back close together again. Thanks again. Good night.
I like lazy weather. I like lazy days. Can't be blamed for having lazy ways. Some old lazy river sleeps beside my door, whispering to sunlit shores. Up a lazy river by the old mill run, that lazy, lazy river in the noonday sun, just linger in the shade of an old oak tree. Throw away your troubles, dream a dream with me. I said, now up a lazy river with the marvin song, awakes a bright new morning, we can loaf along. Blue skies up above, everyone's in love. Up a lazy river, how happy we will be. Up a lazy river with me. Up a lazy river where the old mill runs, that
lazy, lazy river in the noon day sun. Just linger in the shade of an old oak tree. Oh, throw away your troubled dream, a dream of me. I said, now up the lazy river where the robin songs awakes a bright new morning we can love along. Blue skies up above, everyone's in love. Up the lazy river, how happy we will be. Up the lazy river with me. Oh, up the lazy, lazy, lazy river with me. Yeah.
Thank you.